Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to understand how to give the live loads on the floor in our calculations and also in various softwares. Before understanding this, let us know the unit for the live load. Usually this is represented in kilonewton per meter square. That is 1 kilonewton per meter square equals to 101.97 kg per meter square, which is approximately equals to 100 kg per meter square. For time being, we shall assume 100 kg as a person. So 1 kilonewton per meter square is 1% per meter square. We shall understand this in two parts. One is static crowd density and the other one is moving crowd density. Static crowd density is the number of people per square meter who are constant and not moving, whereas in moving crowd density, they are moving. Firstly, we shall start with static. This peak illustrates 1% per square meter. That is, here the load on the floor is 1 kilonewton per meter square. Here there are 4 boxes, each area is 1 square meter. Now in this picture we can see 1.5 people per square meter. That is, the load is 1.5 kilonewton per meter square. Now, in the same way, we shall see other images and you can imagine. In this, we can see the 5% per square meter. That is nothing but 5 kilonewtons per square meter. This load should be the upper limit for standing viewing spaces. I hope now you understood how many people can fit in a square meter and how much load it carries. It varies according to the structure. Usually for commercial buildings, it will be more due to the high moving crowd. For residential buildings, we usually prefer 3 as a live load. Now, we shall take an example of tennis court backdrop to get some idea of scale. Size of grid is 10 meter by 10 meter. Here, each grid is 5 meter by 5 meter.